Hello and welcome to the new chat. Today we're taking a look at Speedrunner. This is the beta. I got given it by one of the other members of the new chat a while ago. Never got really around to playing it, so let's try it out. Okay. Oh dear. It's a very fast-paced game. I should have used something else better. Position things differently and get ready to try again. I don't think I need my mouse at all, so that's okay. The hell? The checkpoint, it's okay, we're just gonna watch these play, see how they play it. Spaces to boost. Really sucks when you're the last person on a tutorial. Oh god, what's going on? I am the blackish blue outfit, I think. See, I'd be surprised if I didn't know by now. Oh no. When does this end? I swear we've just done this. Not sure what's going on. Okay. Oh, I forgot it's the other person. Right. I keep looking at the other player's backs. Oops. Once again, I mixed up the keys. Space is the jump button for me. Space is not a boost button. Camera should focus on me, not between all of us, because I'm running out of the way. Okay, now we're at another checkpoint. I think this just continues for a while. Until I eventually get good at it, at least. This isn't a normal game, this is a tutorial. So I should quit this whenever I feel like I'm... Oh, you can grab other people with grapple, okay. You learn something every day. And I still get confused with that part. Yeah, I thought that was helpful. And I'm going to stop it there, because, I don't know, I've got 2 points of something, I don't know what that means. This game might end when I win the next, one more game, but I don't know if I've got the definite or not. Thank you. I don't see... I can't think of any negative consequences at the moment of using the boost. I'm sure there is something, but I'm missing. Ah, you son of... Oh, dynamic entry! Oh god, not again! You're out. Okay, let's quit this, and let's go now to do a multiplayer or something. If I think I can do that. I'll be... normal speedrunner, I suppose. Fine by me. Oh, what's the other one? Eunuch? Cosmonaut? Comrade? No, I like Russia, I do. Okay, got one other person with a very bad internet connection. Fine by me. Oh god. People are joining. I probably shouldn't have chosen that, because I don't know that map at all. Which is great. And I have no idea what this guy's special moves are or anything. Made a big mistake. Oh good. And I'll respawn. How do you do that? That weird one. By the scorpion arms one. Ah! Oh no, Spike! I should have chose speedrunner, because that guy is not fast at all, and I don't know how to play it as him at all. These people look... yeah, can't say these people look like they know what they're doing, but maybe speedrunner does. Puriora, I'm not sure. Trying to overuse grapple a bit for speed. Very interesting game. Still in its beta form. I think I'm waiting for one of them to die now, aren't I? Once one of them dies or gets out of the screen, then I can respawn. There's no, thingies, what am I, spikes around here, so you can't die necessarily unless you pull out the screen. The spikes are coming up. Should see some deaths, there we go. Winner. Oh, there is actually a winner. What was the one we did before? That one? I don't want to be this guy anymore, though. You can only carry one item to use it. So use it. Cosmonaut Comrade. Say that you needed to at that point. Oh, I got a point. No, no, no. Let me live. As long as Fabulous, try and get a point. Because you don't want to try to get a point. Damn you, Fabulous. Furio is gonna win. Damn it. Oh no, 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 don't leave it up to me. Don't leave it up to me. My guy is too slow. See? My guy is far too slow. One more match. I don't want to be this guy anymore, though. I want to change. Is there no way to change? Which one's Moonraker? The same, the people say they like Moonraker. Should have tried now. I don't know. What's that one? Run super fast. Is that a good thing? So super fast for me won't be very fast, but that'll be quite fast for them. Oh! I went far too high. That's it. That probably is the negative of it. Now hold on. How did he get the point? He fell off of the screen. This bitch. Oh yeah, of course. Oh, I don't know. I'm not even gonna say anything. I don't want to go first in case something bad happens. Oh no, no, no. Careful. Ah, spikes. I was doing pretty well there. Which is unfortunate. Buttons, 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 I missed the buttons. X, no, Z, X, and I don't know what's... No, C, X, and C. Alright, thanks for watching. This has been Speedrunner. No, I want to try again. We'll do a random. Keep randoming me out. This is the last one. Definitely the last one. Oh, I thought the last one always had the... I wanted to have the super speed or something. Principle. Like the lottery wheel. Oh, No. I'm in the wrong way. Damn it. I'm okay with him winning. The girls won far too much, well, not enough times, definitely enough times. No, no, no. Down! Fucker caught me again. That same place. I don't know why it's even there. You want to go down at that part. You don't want to be going back up. Still haven't got any items to use either. At least I know how to play this guy again. Wow, that sucks. This character really sucks. I need speedrun. Let's try and play speedrun again. I don't know what the other some people's special abilities are, so... All I know, speedrun is quick. And I've yet to get a point. so close. Oh, no way. So close. Right, that's enough speedrunner I can handle. Thanks for watching, I'll see you again. Probably not next time in this, but if you like it, let me know and I might do more of it. Bye!